When I was a kid, the thing I wanted most was to be an astronaut. Now, as you can probably tell, I didn't quite make it. But I'm not sad. Because every day, I get to watch your star rise. And rise and rise. And it's been my pleasure to be the one standing beside you, helping you and supporting you. And catching the light that is coming off of you. You are truly extraordinary.